Also new tonight, it looks more and more like a Kum and Go convenience store may not be coming to KOA downtown, just south of I-235. The Des Moines Plan and Zoning Commission tonight voted in favor of rezoning three properties along KOA to clear the way for a 5,000 square foot Kum and Go convenience store and gas station. But they approved it under the condition that beer and wine not be sold. Well, an attorney for Kum and Go said that will be a deal killer in the end. The commission tonight heard from several people who expressed concern about a store on KOA selling liquor because of the proximity to several daycare centers and the nearby Oak Ridge apartments.
They're providing it so easily, even building a pathway to the Oak Ridge neighborhood. There's 300 units there, lots of people going in and out buying beer. I'm passing the kids. You have to pass all the daycares to get to their homes, and I don't think that's a good idea.
Plan and Zoning Commission's recommendation for a Kum and Go store without liquor now goes to the Des Moines City Council.